I can't wait to tell you guys about this. Juiced Aminos used to be a prop blend, but today I have the extreme pleasure of talking to you about the fully dosed version that is launching. Customers now demand transparency. And I gotta say, Animal is doing a good job of listening. First off, 2-to-1 ratio of BCAAs. Now, any good amino acid blend is gonna start off with BCAAs. Some people say they're useless, but they are an integral part of the 9 essential amino acids. Now, they hit us with 6 of the other essential amino acids, as well as one additional one, arginine. Number 3, added performance ingredients. I'm talking 1.25 grams of taurine, same dosage for betaine anhydrous, and 1 gram of glutamine, because no one can ever complain about extra glutamine. Now, the last important thing that they added in here is hydration. I've been calling out the hydration trend for 2 years now. People used to make fun of me for all the electrolytes that I took, so people now get the amount of performance benefits that it brings, the recovery benefits it brings, and honestly, it gives you a good pump, even without a pumping product. 250 milligrams of sea salts, 100 milligrams of monopotassium phosphate, 100 milligrams of sodium bicarbonate, 25 milligrams of magnesium oxide, and 25 milligrams of calcium carbonate. I would have liked some more chelated ingredients here, maybe some bigger doses, but if we're being fair, I'm probably gonna down a few other doses of electrolytes during the day, and I salt every single meal, so I'll take what I can get. Overall, this has been a big step for Animal coming into the non-transparency area, and considering where this product came from, being one of the first full EAAs on the market that actually followed the literature, I'm quite proud of these guys. Congrats to Animal. Nice job on Juiced Aminos.